Alright, here we go. I'm back. And this is my vlog. Okay? Today I want to make vlog about something. Okay? Yesterday I had make vlog about jewelry. That was silver jewelry, and I go to silver jewelry store in a few days ago, and today I wanna make vlog again. It seems about jewelry again, but I had listening about bad news. It's not good about me. Katanya, mesti bisanya cuma beli silver jewelry in official store. Katanya mesti jatuh miskin. Udah nggak bisa beli gold jewelry again. That's why, Beb, gue bisanya beli perhiasan kalau nabung dulu. And to this special, this only for YouTube and Google. I'm from Samsung Korea. Today I make vlog about jewelry and it's gold. It's so simple. It's only bracelet, simple, enggak yang mewah wah gitu, enggak. It's only so little, so simple gold on there. Ta-da! You can see this. I buy it in toko emas, perhiasan emas ori di Kediri tadi barusan. Ini perhiasan gelang, katanya cuma mainan, ini cuma gelang biasa, tapi saya setelah lihat di Instagramnya ada emasnya dikit. Saya beli ini, bentuknya tali ya, you can see this. And one place gold jewelry store. Bukan barang bukti, bukan barang butik ya. And then next, tada, I go to, can see this. I go to Jalan Doho. This is Pudaket special store leather. Mana sih saya? Bentuknya sama, tapi dari leather gimana, princess? Dari kulit kuda. Bisa beli enggak? Anda jangan salah paham sama saya. Walaupun saya miskin, saya giat nabungnya. Kulit my money. Awas. Saya beli gelang, bentuknya sama. Sama yang di toko emas tadi, toko emas asli. Barang kedua di toko budak spesialis kulit. Hermes, kulit kuda atau krokodil. Saya beli juga. Nantang saya, bentuknya hampir sama. Satunya emas, satunya kulit. Hey, that's all. Itu aja dari saya. Harganya berapa sih? Ya pasti mahal lah. Berapa? Rahasia dong. Udah, jangan lupa like. Jangan di komen, subscribe saja channel YouTube saya. Okay, that's all. Bye. USA, Korea, Samsung Galaxy. Boom.